I'm all right, General. I do not like nuclear war.
I'm all alone.
Have
in
we
the
played
desert.
This map? No.
Maybe. Maybe we tried back then, but it crashed. One, I have a feeling.
One bridge each. Yeah, we have tried this one.
Yeah, I think it crashed back then, though. Hatter, why did you ruin it?
It's the way this game is. Temperamental as fuck.
Maybe. Maybe. Blitz, you piece of shit.
You know, that's a bit far strike. I'd pull them defences back onto your side and just defend them just before the bridge. Deny them that resource until you push across.
Can I... Fuck.
Yeah, you don't have to cancel them, you can just drag them back. Just click on
them. And when I cancelled them, I lost all my, Well, actually, I'm not sure.
No, you'd have got the income back.
Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to build a frontal base, the little bastard. Oh, he's building a blockhouse, is he?
The end is near, General. Our trailer will begin to show up soon. You will bow before my howitzers, General.
You're an evil git, Strike. Poor Jerry.
No, General. Who's the evil git? Levi is already priesting them. giving them a little preaching about.
Preach to the mad preacher, motherfucker.
Mad preacher.
Yeah. Isn't it?
Fuck. Piece of shit.
That wasn't me, that was you.
Dog. Piece of shit. Die. Thank you, Mr. Ward, for our little artillery.
Is that their base?
It's firing wherever it wants to fire, so I'm letting it.
Is that their base?
What, in front of me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's harsh.
Who's gonna be greedy?
Who's gonna be greedy?
Back there is a resource point.
One minute. I've only got two at the minute. You
yeah,
can...
take it.
No,
I have
got
three.
Yeah, but I've got another two in front of me that I'm not using, so you take that one, Strike. The back one. Yeah, you take the one you've just put the flare on. You need income, man.
Deploy camels.
I destroyed his barracks on your front line.
Thank you.
What's that? Oh, it's artillery and anti-air base. That's going fucking tits up as well.
Yeah. What? Who the fuck destroyed my cannon?
They're bringing mass air to you, mate.
Let's see about that in a while, you piece of shit. I'm gonna rape them so hard that they will never, ever consider anything as such as bringing air to my front lines ever again.
Surprise attack, General. This bridge is protected by the British Air Force.
This bridge is under the control of the British Air Force. Surrender or die.
Maybe they'll die, actually.
This motherfucking bridge is fucking patrolled by the mad fucking priests.
Mad preach.
Mad preacher.
How's everyone doing?
Fine. It looks like the back Jerry is trying to come through this side.
Yeah.
They like.
I like.
So a bit more fucking southern comfort, eh?
Fuck these French Maginot bunkers.
We all
Holy
need to have a
shit.
Couple of tots each more often if this fucking makes successful wins.
Yeah.
Cheeky son. Don't think it's that. The learning curve, that's all it comes down to.
You're not allowed that, Jerry, you little bastard. That's an armoured base. Take that down, Commander.
General Ward, take it down.
Take it down. You're not allowed it. This is the nice defensive map, this is.
Yes.
Fucking really is. Especially if you get this cunt in the middle.
Especially if you use French like this.
Oh dear. Yeah, you got a nice front.
Then they ain't getting past at least with easily.
Mad Manic's plane's gone flying over my base.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Sure?
It's definitely.
I'm gonna fly over your base.
Come on, General. Bring your air troops near. Torgo is getting
Jerry, bad move. You should have got yourself a couple more of them cannons before you started firing on me, you prick.
My artillery is supporting you, Levi. Torgo is getting pounded.
Nice. Oh no, was it? Yeah. We played on this map because you leveled fucking tour guy last time, Strike. You remember how he leveled this old town in front of me last time?
Yeah, he leveled the town with bombers, didn't he?
Yeah.
Fucking heavy bombers.
Oh dear. I do find it funny on this game. It's fucking hilarious. I find half the time it is who you play with as well that makes it a laugh.
Yeah.
Got a sense of humour nowadays.
Got it.
Nice. Well, what was you trying to get?
It's more factory.
Is that?
Tank.
I would love to leave my priest there, but I unfortunately have got to retreat, Commander. I am off skins. Fuck that.
We played this map versus two last time.
Yeah, me and you. No. I think we tried, but we couldn't do it.
Fucking hell. Get some fucking Jerry!
He'll get surprised attack when he comes in anyway, but I just didn't want to risk losing my priest. They're worth more than that.
Yeah. They're a real fucking artillery zone.
Oh yeah. Just need to hold out for 4 minutes and then I'll have bomber support.
The effects are nicely done that if you, even if you kind of zoom out, you still see all those same effects like the smokes and all that shit. Looks cool.
Oh yeah, I will admit that playing this game on a low-end system would be appalling.
Patrick's power pancake! Whoopsie!
Yeah, it
would. My laptop.
It wouldn't be good at all.
Kill it. It's like me trying to play Anno on my laptop.
We have to... The same is happening again. We would need heavy bombers to stop those panzers from crossing the bridge. Just like last time, Torgau got pounded after that. I wonder if the Jerry can see the smoke behind Torgau and to the right of Torgau. Rising from the barrels of our cannons. Where the fuck are they firing? Danger close.
That was close.
That's fucking close.
That's close.
Oh, they like to try. They never succeed though. Artillery incoming.
He's built an airfield, the little cheeky sod.
Guess what I have built?
An airfield, you cheeky little sod.
Nothing but the artillery and anti-air base.
No aircraft for you, General.
Fuck. Got it. Holy shit. These Magnet buildings are really... Our bunkers are really insane.
They are.
Fucking hell.
Stugs are killing me.
They will do. Boom goes the airfield before it builds. Ah! Did it get it? Oh, no, it's still alive. My artillery seems to be creeping.
Reporting 1942. Soon.
Yeah, can't wait.
We will meet. 1945 would be a lot better though. So what happens when the resource fields are depleted? Do they just
build administration buildings? This computer tries to.
Yeah.
If you let it.
Yeah.
training, they'll be ready soon. He's pissed at me. He really is pissed at me.
They should have stayed in the olden days. Because the bombers have just come out to play.
That's cool. They're taking a lot of anti-air fire back there.
Yeah.
You wanna fuck with me, you piece of shit? Come get me.
You're safe, do you there? Building an armor base? Really?
Would be interesting in certain strategy games to really kind of, if you would have some kind of way to count the way of amount of ammunition used. If you could just count it, it would be...
Well, as I said to Levi, it shouldn't be administration buildings, it should be fucking supply or ammunition factories.
I need more anti-air. They really are pretty. Yeah, standing still out there.
Yeah.
Not being able to do anything really. We're pinned down, Commander. What do we do?
Run, military between our legs.
Fuck yeah.
I've done well at keeping this cunt at bay. You need help there, Strike, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Alright, I'm back in a minute, lads.
Yeah.
Sorry for this poor scum.
Nine remaining.
I'm back, lads.
Sir, blitzing is no longer possible in this sector. Sir, our spy is on its way. Spy now activated, sir. Blitz capacity has been exhausted, sir. Reporting. Enemy has deployed a new base.
Fuck that light, artillery rate of fire sounds nice.
Oh yeah, she's done it.
Dum 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 dum. That's epic. What the fuck are camels doing over here?
Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the center.
got myself some anti-tank guns this time, huh?
I'm worried that I might run out of money.
You're always going to be on a trickle charge, whatever happens.
Yeah, you need to save some now, innit? Got 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Save. Just bombard them to fuck. Get yourself some defences and use your planes to fuck them over when they come in.
Or just fucking
it. Try, yeah.
Well, they ain't sending much.
How the hell did they get ranged there? That makes no sense. They're out of money anyway.
Pretty much,
mine,
yeah.
Are anyway.
Yeah, mine in the middle, they've not really had a chance to build anything. Can you get his airfield?
What airfield?
Okay.
Oh, that one. Mass bombardment on airfield. All sides.
You know how to do your teams, don't you, Strike? You know how to team your units up, yeah. Say for instance you want all them, what are they there, them cannons, the 75 mils, if you want all of them to fire at once, just double click and press control 1 and then you only have to press 1 next time you want them.
Yeah, so it's the same system as in, yeah, and Company of Heroes.
Yeah, yeah. Which is really good. Has done a push up as I nicked the fucking dump off him.
They never got the dump in the first place.
See, like, nah, that dump there, Strike, we've got two in front of us, we could tech them when we've got some tanks. Can you get that supply truck that's going at? It's an airfield.
He'll be dead.
I'm gonna get his HQ.
Rain of fire.
Nice.
There's an unarmed air recon. Oh no.
For that, I'm constantly raining fire on him.
Harsh.
Little priests.
Priest, yeah, raining fire on his HQ. Well, I smoke my fucking smoke.
I have 12 cannon GPF, 155mm, and how many of these? 16 of the lighter cannons.
Nice.
Been fucking minutes and they're already fucking stretched.
Oh yeah.
That's the way of the artillery. Well, but if we would somehow get the statistics that how many shells the allies fired up into the air, that would be a pretty huge one. I just like to create more air units, but nothing else, pretty much. So then those resource fields just disappear off the map when they're depleted.
Yeah.
Which they would
okay.
do. Once the yellow bits are gone, that's it. The resources are finished. Prototype power surrenders. Dear!
Time to move up strike. Let's get our dumps.
You meanie.
I have the other one.
What?
You meanie.
He fucking deserved it. He would have done the same to me.
Still a meanie.
He got spanked from the start. As soon as I seen he was on my doorstep, the first thing that came into my head was, right, get the fucking priest out and start fucking leveling him. That's why I don't mind being close to him.
I don't mind being close to him if I can get fucking range on him.
Do you want the other one?
I just want a full one, that's all.
Okay. Yeah, sure. You can take that.
What's in that one, actually? 78 in that one.
I'm hiding my camels into the forest.
Yeah, no problem.
Yes, come on, come closer. You cannot deny the inevitable. He will be destroyed.
Oh, Jerry.
God save the queen.
Are these all on turtle?
No, they're not. They're on regular.
He's a turtle.
Who?
Mine.
Who's that?
Click on any one of the units.
Oh, yeah.
If you left it as random.
Ah, to a random. High command says motherfucking fire. So we motherfucking fire. That dirty little bastard's got a recon vehicle on me. He can kiss my fucking yeah. I thought you'd disappeared into the woods, the sneaky cunt. He's fucking off. Lucky cunt.
Raining fire from the sky.
Oh yeah.
Where are you gonna land? There's nothing to land on. Fucking hell, that priest sounds badass from a little distance away.
Oh yeah. I love the sound of priests.
Yeah.
It's like waking up at a Christmas morning with loads of wrapping paper getting ripped off. You know it's going to be exciting. Hatter's under radio silence, is her?
Headquarters going boom.
Oh yeah.
Bomb the motherfucking units. Die. Oh shit. That's a bad one. A little crossfire.
Yeah. Crossfire.
Oh, tigers and Mars. At least two.
Yeah, two. Will they survive? That's the question.
Maybe for a little while, but shouldn't survive forever. Unless they attack.
Yeah. And it's even worse when the little bastards huddle up in a fucking little thing like that. Jesus Christ, when you zoom in.
Yeah.
Okay, now. I'm gonna zoom right in and watch these tanks. Another bombing coming, I can hear it.
Oh shit.
Fucking hell! Holy shit! That looks really nice. I don't care, man.
Look at the ground. Look at the fucking ground.
Oh man, there's potholes everywhere. Another one incoming, I can hear it. Oh shit, there's some dead ones this time. Holy fucking cool. That is so nice when it's zoomed in.
One minute. Four of them got destroyed. Five.
Just the tigers.
Tigers on all the remains. And a stag.
Oh, that stug will be dead
pretty,
soon.
Pretty banged up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Poor stag. Wouldn't want to be those in any of those tigers. Fucking hell.
Evil kids.
Just enjoying the cinema show.
Oh yeah. This is front row seats, this is for free. VIP tickets, man. Ooh, that was a direct hit. And another one.
This is a movie called Tigers Under Crossfire. Holy shit. Fucking shell trails everywhere.
Yeah.
Come on. Blitz that motherfucker. Prototype base build up. EBR. What the fuck? Holy shit. France can get armored. Heavy armored artillery.
Oh, nice.
ARL 40. May I test ARLs out?
On that bunker.
Whatever. What the fuck, they only cost 25 apiece.
They're gonna be weak then.
No. They're better than the 155mm Canon GBFs.
Just knew I alright. You got some Jerry incoming anyway, they're just deciding to pay you a visit. Sir,
the ruse is no longer active. Won't get very far.
I know it won't.
Oh yeah, they like. Well, that ain't so long range, but maybe for an SPG it is. Don't know. Heavy artillery. Yarge. Sir, no ruse is available. Okay, now.
You've annoyed me now, Jerry. Now the immobilization begins.
Fucking howitzers. God save the queen.
I like them tanks, I do. What are your tanks at? I can't click on one, they're going too fast.
Which ones?
The one that's got the red grill on the back. I mean the green grill.
That's Matilda.
Oh, they look nice, they do.
They're weak. That's a hell of a lot of fucking overkill! All those front ones are tank destroyers.
Calliope.
Is he hitting his men? No, they're still
there. What the fuck? Damn, that's a salvo.
I thought you were going to build some of those artillery pieces.
How many Calliopes can you get?
As many as you want.
What do Russians get?
Artillery pieces.
Should I try? That shit.
Their AI is terrible.
Yeah. They throw vodka bottles at the planes.
No, they've got very weak anti-air units that can hide in woods.
You know what they do while they're hiding in the woods?
They got flak!
Yeah, I knew they had flak there.
They are passed out by the vodka they just drank.
They're moving out to get you.
so they don't do anything. Because they cannot. They drank too much vodka. Bombs incoming. Siegfried blockhouse doesn't help against bombs.
The best thing to take on that is a bomber.
Yeah. Don't you really have a ground attack in this?
Yeah. Ground attack?
Yeah, any kind of.
What's that, an R-40?
Yeah.
Heavy armored artillery.
Yes.
Will it get there in time, or will my fucking Matildas make light work of that bunker?
They will be there.
I bet they'll get destroyed, actually. I bet my Matildas are going to get destroyed.
No.
Oh, there was the closer one.
Yeah, flame infantry, flame!
He's down.
Nah, he just retreated.
Oh, yeah.